Pope Francis has conceded that one of every 50 clerics, including high-positioning Vatican authorities, are pedophiles who now and then assault youngsters. As indicated by the pontiff, despite the fact that demonstrations of pedophilia ought to be viewed as a grave sin, Catholics ought to recollect that generous individuals of their transgressions is their obligation to God. A current examination by an Australian request revealed proof that the Pope might be horribly thinking little of the genuine number of ministers who manhandle youngsters. As indicated by the Australian Commission, 1 out of 14 ministers are probably going to be pedophiles. The Commission additionally found confirmation of witness terrorizing against charged casualties. Everyday Mail reports, while Pope Francis has done clearing changes to the Vatican, he has been blamed for not doing what's necessary to handle the youngster mishandle emergency. In his meeting, Francis was cited as saying, "The Church is battling for the annihilation of the propensity and for instruction that rehabilitates. However, this uncleanliness is additionally present in our home. A considerable lot of my partners who are conflicting with it reveal to me that pedophilia inside the Church is at the level of 2 for each penny. He said that the figures provided by church authorities should console him, however included, yet I need to state that they don't console me by any methods. Actually, I discover them profoundly concerning. Among the 2 for every penny who are pedophiles are even dioceses and cardinals." The previous evening, Vatican representative Father Federico Lombardi said the daily paper's report had caught the soul of the discussion, yet denied that Francis had said there are a few cardinals who are pedophiles. In his meeting, the Pope recognized that pedophilia was normal and across the board in the Catholic Church, and supposedly called the necessity for abstinence among ministers an issue for which he is finding the arrangement - despite the fact that the Vatican likewise denied that he said this. A week ago, Pope Francis issued his most grounded words on pedophile clerics so far as he held a notable 3-hour meeting with 6 mishandle casualties, including 2 from Britain and 2 from Ireland. In a mass before the meeting, he asked manhandle survivors for pardoning for the blasphemous violations conferred by the children and girls of the Church who have sold out their central goal. English manhandle casualty Peter Saunders, 57, who was attacked for over 5 years by 2 clerics, an educator and an individual from his family from the age of 8, depicted the experience as extraordinary. The main instances of mishandle on account of clerics became known in the US and Canada in the 1980s. In the 1990s, disclosures started to rise of across-the-board mishandle in Ireland, before cases were uncovered in more than 12 nations in the most recent decade. In 2009, 2 accursing reports into claims of pedophilia in Ireland uncovered the degree of concealment spread over decades and included a large number of casualties. A week ago, the Pope said the Catholic Church had been liable of complicity in concealing what he called awful activities and grave sins. He said individuals from the Catholic Church should sob before the horrible demonstrations of manhandle which have left deep-rooted scars.